biggest news first of all, Mirabai Chanu has clinched the first medal for India at Tokyo 2020, a silver medal in the 49 kilograms of the weightlifting event. Heartbreak for India in shooting as medal prospect Saurabh Chaudhary finished 7th in 10 meters air pistol final and Abhishek Verma failed to make the cut into last 8. Earlier Apruvi, Chandela and Elavenil Valarivan met disappointment in the 10 meters air rifle event. Good and bad news in badminton as Satwik and Chirag start their campaign with win over world number 3 pair Li, Wang. However, a shocking start for Sai Praneeth as he lost his opening match. Indian men's hockey team off to a good start with 3-2 win over New Zealand. Archery mixed team of Deepika and Pravin did well to enter the QF but lost to Escoria. In tennis, Sumit Nagal goes past Dennis Istomin in round 1 to become first Indian man to win a match in 25 years. In table tennis, disappointment for Sharath Kamal and Manika in mixed pair event, but Manika later makes it up by winning her first round in women's singles, as well as Sudhirtha Mukherjee, who won a thriller against Linda Bergstrom of Sweden.